You met the Bismarck. And on your second, you met the illustrious President of the United States, who is one of the men who will take the greatest part in shaping the immediate future of our civilization.